when the newly formed Montgomery Sports decided to develop the Premier